Let's take a look at deleting. So to delete a row out of a table, very simple syntax. We're going to say delete from, then the name of the table that we want to delete a row from. We'll then put in a where clause inside there. That's going to specify exactly which record or records we want to delete. So if we put in where name equals Tokyo, then we're going to take a look at all the different rows inside of cities. We're going to find any row with the name of Tokyo. So in this case, we're going to find that first row right there and delete it. And that's pretty much it. That's how delete works. Now, this where clause over here works very similar to how we said that update over here works just a moment ago. By that, I mean to say that if you match multiple different rows with your where statement, then you're going to delete multiple different records. So for example, if we put inside of here, delete all the different rows from cities where the name is not equal to Tokyo, think about what that would do. Where name is not equal to Tokyo is going to find Delhi, Shanghai, and Sao Paulo. So we're going to select those three rows right there, and those are all going to get deleted in one go. So once again, just like update, we have to be very careful and very precise with this where statement at the very end, and make sure that we're always selecting exactly the row that we want to delete. And once again, like I said just a moment ago, I'm going to show you some tools that we have inside of our toolbox to make sure that we always point to exactly the row that we want to delete. Now, of course, let's do a very quick example of this. So I'm going to flip back over here. Here's our cities table once again. I want to try to delete Tokyo. So I'm going to delete from cities where name equals Tokyo. And that's pretty much it. So I will run that. I'll then fetch all my different cities again. To do so, I can just rerun the query by clicking the play button next to select star from cities over here. And I'll see that I no longer have Tokyo in my list of cities. Okay, so that's pretty much it for delete. I do want to add Tokyo back in just in case we run any more queries. You might recall that to insert a record into a table, we use insert into and then the name of the table. So in this case, cities. We then list out the names of the columns that we are going to provide. So name, country, population, and area. I'll then put in values, and then inside of a set of parentheses, I'll list out the values for this new row. So for us, we're putting Tokyo back in Japan. Its population is 38,505,000. And then finally, the area, what was it, like 8223? Yep. So 8223. I'm going to run that, and the insert was successful. So finally, I'm going to reselect my cities table once again and just make sure that I see Tokyo listed in there. Cool. Okay, so that is it for updating and deleting. Let's take a look at a quick exercise or two in the next video, just to make sure that the idea of deletions and updates are super clear.